Hello again, everybody. It is Sheldor Teal with a really delicious, tasty morsel of a video tonight for you. Got a special treat kicked up. Plus, I just found out this really, really cool way that you can save up to 90% on your vacations. Yeah, there's no excuse for you to miss out going to the beach anymore because it's practically dirt cheap. Pardon the pun. I had a great conversation with one of my mentors tonight. We had a little Skype conversation talking about where we were, and she was giving some really, really good help for me. We were talking about mindsets. I gotta tell you about one of the mindsets that I have, but first off, two things that you gotta know about me. If you've watched my videos for any length of time, you know that I'm passionate about two things. Actually, I'm passionate about a lot of things.
Oh, sola mia!
First off, I'm passionate about life. I think that life is great, life is a gift, life is awesome, and I think that life is the most tremendously fun game that exists. Second off, I'm an internet marketer. I'm passionate about that. I'm passionate about working hard on my terms and getting the only success or failures that I put into it for myself. Definition here, internet marketing is using internet as a medium to make a few dollars by helping people enjoy their lives. Now, I wasn't always this exuberant about life, wasn't always exuberant about my own success, but let me tell you what, I don't remember the exact day that I woke up. Let me tell you though what my mindset is today. My mindset is one of, I deserve this. I deserve to enjoy life so much that there is not a single man or woman out there who can tell me otherwise. I deserve to enjoy life. And I do. Life's great. Like I said, you've been watching these videos, I've been trying to help you experience this great vision that I have. Second, internet marketing, I deserve to be successful. Why? Because I'm honest, I put in the hard work, I learn, I put myself out there. I deserve to have that success. I deserve to be the great internet marketer that I try and be. But there was something really weird for a while there where I would actually feel guilty about deserving that. I'd feel a little bit guilty, not a lot, but a little bit guilty about enjoying life. I'd feel a little bit guilty out of saying that I could do this internet marketing game. I'd feel guilty about that. Boys and girls, I'm here to tell you that I do not feel guilty about that anymore. I do not feel guilty about enjoying life. I'm sorry if it offends you, hopefully it doesn't. Get to know me a bit better and I'll help you see that you can enjoy it too. I don't feel guilty about enjoying life. Life is a tremendous gift. Second, I don't feel guilty about being an internet marketer. For a while, it was one of those things where you just kind of hide and say, when people asked what you were doing, you'd say, oh, you know, I'm playing on Facebook, I'm not doing anything. Maybe that's because it was such an abstract term and you didn't want to, whatever. I don't feel guilty about doing that. You want to learn how to be a better internet marketer? Ask me questions, I don't care. I'll help you out. So, my lesson for you is don't ever feel like you don't deserve to enjoy life. Life is fantastic and you deserve to be able to get up in the morning and feel great about being alive. Trust me, you do. You deserve that so much. Decide, first off, that you deserve to enjoy life and see what happens. Believe me on it, you deserve to enjoy life. My friends, I love you all. Sorry if I was rambling a bit this video. Take that message to heart and go out there and decide to deserve to love life. I will talk to you in another video. Thank you so much as always for watching these videos and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Go to my website, www.sheldorteal.com, and join the mailing list there. Do whatever you want to get connected with me and see how you can also begin to enjoy life a lot more than you currently are. I will talk to you in the next video. Yeah, you know me, so I'm not gonna say it again. Have a great night, day, whenever, yada, yada, yada.